What you're going to do is start off into your push-up position. As you drop down into your push-up, you're going to slide that magazine out towards the side, into a fly, and then drive back up that start position. So slide out towards the side, keeping that core nice and stable, stopping the hips from dropping, and then back up to that start position. Once you finish your reps on one side, switch over to the other, and do exactly the same thing. You can also reach forwards if you want to, just as a way to mix that up.